married to your mother.
You can't go wrong on the stage. After me, and if you do, you're all gonna have to be happy.
her passion for these male strippers. And you're going to meet her fiancé. He hates them. A fight coming up. Stay with us. In Chicago, the Spanish Matador. Hold up.
He became the king, came back and played.
going to demand hazard pay. And they say, oh, you're not sorry for me, are you? You know what? I want to thank the gentlemen from all over the country, all the clubs, who have, I think at this point in time, finally made this a legitimate art form, whether you call it stripping or dancing. Thank you, guys. See you tomorrow.
Male strippers. Here's a little sample of what you're in store for today.
Man, if you're real good, I'll make you feel good. I want your spirits to climb. Let me entertain you, and we'll have a real good time. Yes, sir, we'll have a real good time.
Let's just get right into the flesh of it, if you will. Here are some of the favorites chosen by the women who work in the Donahue office, including the all-time favorite of the Donahue women staffers. He's Chippendale's Michael Rapp. Would you kindly welcome, I guess he works under the name of Malibu Ken. He is, and his wife's name is Malibu Barbie. Here is Mike Mills. Come on, Mike, do your stuff here. Let's see what's going on.
Yeah. ashamed of yourselves. Is this your idea of having fun? You bunch of animals. That does it. You're all under arrest.
Jason Jarvis, he works at Florida's Hottest Review for Ladies Only. Here he is doing his performance to Hot, Hot, Hot.
Thank you. The Barbarian, a new man for a new world. The end for the savages. Now here was a guy who really knew the difference between pain and pleasure. And he was happy to show that difference to a woman.
Well, I was born, there is no sin.
Ladies, put your hands together. Put your hands together, ladies.
Well, this car is automatic. Systematic. Dramatic. Why the grease lightning?
When this guy saw a woman, there was only one thing she had asked herself, and that was, will I survive?
Boy, you played for the Islanders, did you?
That's right. I was with the New York Islanders.
And you are up construction in Boston.
Uh-huh.
I'm a construction worker.
Yeah.
Whereabouts? Say, what building? You're really a union guy, aren't you?
Yeah, a union carpenter, right out of the Boston local.
A union carpenter.
Thank you.
joining us, Darren. We'll be dancing in the next segment.
Oh, let me guess. Let me start with, who is the man on top? Was it you, Sean?
Yes.
Right, okay, now, I don't think I've ever, in all the years that we've been doing these shows, ever saw something quite that, I don't know, overt. Is that a new addition to your repertoire?
Is that a new addition? No, actually, that number's been in the show for about 3 years, probably.
Oh, really? Really? Did the ladies always respond so enthusiastically?
Well, most of the time they do. A lot of times they get a little bit nervous, and we have to, you know, just try to... A lot of times I'll whisper in their ear, just relax, don't fight me. You will lose.
Now, usually they just fighting ever occurred to you, did it?
I didn't think
you were going to let go at the end.
What this lady did was perfect, and that's usually what the kind of response we get for that.
Do you always pick them up so fluidly? Do you ever stumble or, you know, you get more than you can handle?
No. I've never had a problem with that.
But they really enjoy it.
I've had some women that are bigger than I am, but I've been able to, to carry them.
Now, Darren, who's the playgirl of the...
That's
you. All right, there you go. Here it is. In the kind of all together there. Wait, let me see that shot again. Put that shot back in the monitor. Here, put it over here. Now, Darren, what is that you're clutching there?
I'm sorry, I didn't hear.
What is that you're clutching?
That was a robe that I was wearing.
I see.
It slowly came off.
I get that. How are the reaction of the ladies ever since you were seen in the all together in the magazine?
Well, this magazine went over real well. I've been getting nothing but positive feedback on this issue. It's doing really well. I'm glad I did it. I don't have any regrets.
Do you guys miss the old Chippendales days, or is it business as usual with the new group?
Well, we're still the same group. We're still doing the same show. We still have the choreographer that we had. We can't use the name right now due to, you know, certain things that unfortunately happened. But we're still doing the show the same as we were as Chippendales. We just, like I said, aren't using the name. We're Man Alive now. And we're just trying to keep it together because we had a good thing going for a lot of years, and just because something personal happened to the business itself didn't mean that we had to stop doing our show.
Do you enjoy it, Rob?
Yeah.
How old are you?
24.
24, wow. So what's the funniest thing that's happened to you, you know, since you've been doing?
Probably just being on stage and a woman just joining in on the number, you know, that she wasn't supposed to be in the number, but she'll just run up. And you gotta react pretty fast to her.
I would ask Robert or Bobby if they ever had any equipment problems.
Yeah, I had trouble taking off my shoes many times. One time I was on the stage and I was pulling down my pants and I was trying to get my shoes off and I'm pulling and working the shoe and working and working and I was like, forget it, I can't do it. I have my pants on, running off the stage with my pants.